Update now to breaking news that we first brought you on 2 News Midday. Tulsa police officer is recovering after an accident on an icy highway. The officer was working another wreck on Highway 51 this morning when a car rear-ended him. He ended up hospitalized with a fractured nose. Police said the driver who hit him told him he lost control. That driver and passenger went to the hospital with neck and back pain. Police cited the driver for going too fast for the icy conditions.